Logan Kane here, and this is Freedom Planet.
Powerful ruler your world has ever known, and he will answer to no one but me.
No!
Murder! I just kind of exploded.
Prepare the Snatcher.
A crisis has befallen our world. For centuries, we have depended on the Kingdom Stone, but its strength is failing. It cannot keep up with our growing demand for energy. The Prince of Shriga, poisoned with madness over the death of his father, has bred machines across the land to steal energy from other kingdoms. Tensions are growing, and I fear that war may be inevitable.
Well, this is a game I picked up on Humble Bundle a while back, and it's like a cross between Mega Man and Sonic, or Mega Man X particularly, and Sonic. Now, I have played it, so we have Adventure Mode, Mixes Story Mode, and Gameplay, and Classic plays every stage in order. I find that odd. I guess this one's just stages and this one's story. So, okay. Now, I have played this. Apparently there's two characters you can choose from. I'll choose the one I haven't played yet. I only played it once. It's a great game.
No.
He came all the way over here to complain about it.
3 days later, in a valley to the east.
Yeah, I played as Carol before. She's pretty cool. But I'll try her. She seems to be the main character. We'll see. Now, this is one of those games I don't think I'll be able to do a regular Let's Play through, because I'll never be able to talk the whole way through. So, I'm not familiar with her moveset yet, but I think I've already figured it out. Alright, I can attack. I guess with my dragon hair. And I have this little cyclone attack. Well, anyway, we go around and collect things, just like... It really feels like Sonic to me. Wow, I already have nothing to say. Everything to say, it's being shown on the screen right now. Oh, okay. I didn't know I could keep going that like that. Now, Carol, the other critter I could have chosen to be, she can climb walls, and I don't think... Lilac, I think her name is? Yeah, Lilac can't climb walls. So that should be interesting. I didn't try to do that, but hey, that works. So, the stage is the same. I'm pretty sure the stage is the same as when I played as Carol, but their stories are a little bit different. They try to make it... I don't know. She's kind of... I really don't know. I only played it for a brief period of time, and I'm just sitting here saying I don't know now. It's almost as bad as saying anyway every 3 frickin' seconds. Anyway. I did it. I just said anyway. I almost did. That's awful. Carol has a little kick thing instead of this floaty thing on top of the regular just... she does a little paw attack instead of a hair attack, but... Not a lot of difference between the two characters, it seems, except that one can climb, which makes things infinitely more interesting to me, because I like... It's like the wall slide from Mega Man X. And I just love that. I still remember the first time I played Mega Man X on the Super Nintendo. I had to have been, like, 5 years old or something. It was new. And then... What is this? Well, anyway, Mega Man X was relatively new at the time. And I didn't... The very idea of wall slide stuff didn't really catch my... Okay, so I guess Carol uses these and Lilac can't. So I wonder how I get through this. Interesting. Anyway, there's an anyway again. I keep getting distracted. Because I have no idea what to do now. This is weird. I'm confused. I don't know what to do. Yeah, the very idea of having the ability to climb walls never even crossed my mind. Not in the least. So there I am trying to make this jump that you're supposed to wall climb, really. But I didn't understand that. So I'm just jumping in this pit over and over again on the first stage, and then I realize I kind of slid a little once. Is there really nothing I can do with these? How do I get up there? I gotta get up there. There's gotta be a way. Maybe it's like this. There we go. Although, unlike Sonic, not really... See, Carol will be able to climb that. But unlike Sonic, I'm not spinning around that often. Yes, there is a spin. How do I do it? I don't even know. I guess that's kind of a spin. But you don't jump on your enemies. You fight them. Which is pretty cool. See, it's... Okay, so I guess she just gets gems from them? Yeah, I guess that was a pretty boring story. Yeah, the first time I played Mega Man X, I didn't understand wall climbing, and I'm just jumping in the pit repeatedly. And I think I remember we rented it from the local video store, which those hardly exist anymore. But I was immediately hooked as soon as I found out I could wall climb. Wall climbing, it's just the best. It gives you this incredible sense of the ability to move. Their mobility. I feel like I can explore every aspect of the stage. And then here's our first boss. This guy's a dick. Not too terribly hard, he's just a dick. Gotta blast off all these little gold things that are on him, and then hit him in the face. And much like Sonic, that's not going to be our last fight with that guy. He ran off because... He ran off. Wait, what's this way? I'm going the unbeaten path. The unbeaten path. Whoops. I am not doing very well at commentary today. I apologize. This is awful. And I haven't done it. Probably guys, anybody that's actually watching my stuff probably noticed. I haven't put out any videos since Tuesday, I think it was. Which was my last episode of Shadowgate. It's because I wasn't... I should have. It's my own fault. I wasn't expecting Shadowgate to end quite so quickly. And then I had absolutely no idea what to do after that. And... One thing leads to another. Mostly procrastination. And then I don't do anything. So here we are with Freedom Planet. I'm going to get through the first stage, if you guys like it. go buy it. Like I said, I got this on Humble Bundle. I can't recommend Humble Bundle anymore. I don't like a lot of what they do these days, but if you want it, you can get it there. I'm pretty sure this is available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. I, of course, am playing it on Linux, Ubuntu Linux as it were, which might change soon because it's, I don't know. It's not working out very well for me. Oh, I don't have to jump around. I want to go over here. Yeah, I got a thing. Wait, what's this? Now I have to go up higher. Oh, no I didn't. Yeah. Boss is trying to kill me on my way to wherever the hell I'm going. Stop me from getting to where I want to go. Like I said, he's a dick. Man, like... Wait a second. I think Carol can also jump on the water, and I'm not sure this... Okay, Lilac can too. That's right. I'm not jumping, I'm swimming. I could get more gems. Taking this guy out. It's not... As you saw, I could have easily just not fought him. And those little red leaves in the upper left-hand corner, that's your health. I haven't died yet in this game, but... Seems to be plenty of health all over the place. Give me the gems! Whatever. Yeah, when I was playing as Carol, I noticed a lot of situations where I'm like, why are there all of these things if I can just climb the walls? And then I thought, well, Lilac probably can't climb. Even though she's a dragon. Yeah, that's right. Spoiler alert, I guess. Post-spoiler alert. Carol's a dragon. Might not look much like it, but that's what she is. At least that's what we're told. And that's what we have to believe. Because what else are we gonna do? Oh yeah, then there's those things. I wonder if I can just... Oop. That was a failure on my part. Now here, the... Damn it. Not how that was supposed to work out at all. I wanted to be behind it. But I didn't... No, don't get out of my... Shit. I think... What the fuck? Well, last time when I was playing through as Carol, stuff like that didn't happen. I can't even get up this thing. There we go. I think Carol's faster than the boulder, and Lilac is not. Maybe that's what's going on. And I am. Hey, you guys might be able to see my first death. Because I have one hit point, and then I'm dead. And I gotta fight this bastard. And like I said, he's a dick! See? Dick. And he bounces around the stage. And then I hit him in the face. And then more rocks fall all over the place, because that's what I want to see. And then he turns into his ball, and I try not to die. So that's what happens when you die. Stage 1, Dragon Valley. So it sets you back to a... I don't know, I guess there's checkpoints that... I guess there's checkpoints, yeah, I guess that's all I can say. I guess there's checkpoints. So I gotta run from this fucking boulder. Okay, I guess Lilac can make the run. No! Hopefully this video isn't too long. If I die again... Well, I guess I shouldn't die again. The only reason I died that time was because I was dicking off. Yeah, get away! That's pretty cool, actually. I didn't even know I could do that. Look at that. Yeah! Oh god, I'm falling. I need to not jump into him like that every time he does a spinning attack. There we go. Take that. I had to hurt like a bitch. So he comes in. I can slash through him like that, but I gotta be very careful not to get hit by that. Particularly during my slashing attack. And... no! Yeah! Alright. Little bit of clipping there. No big deal, no big deal. Guess that's a safe place to be. Boom! Look at that. Knocked his head right the fuck off. Looks cool as shit. And that's a save. Blah. Maybe if I had an interesting life, I could talk about that instead. But I don't.
Tell me. You didn't say please.
Don't play games with me, duckling. Tell me.
Fine, be that way.
Where's that blasted snake mount? I guess we'll have to do this the hard way. Comes with me.
I'm not gonna let you eat him.
What? What the?
Yeah, I don't think the serpent understands why Lilac thinks
too easy.
The serpentine wants to eat the Duckman. But
whoa, that was a close one.
I don't think Lilac knows what's going on at this point. I haven't really gotten much further in the story than this.
Lilac.
Miss Lilac.
Are you okay? I saw a huge explosion back there.
You've been following me this whole time, haven't you?
Duh.
I take it you know this guy.
Girl.
This girl?
She's like my tail, always right behind me.
Carol the Wildcat, at your service. And this is Lilac.
Well, I'm Tork. I'm a shell duck.
Shell duck?
It's more of a nickname. I'm not exactly from around here.
Dragon Valley, Lilac's treehouse.
So what are you doing out here? The skies haven't been safe for days.
Someone is about to steal the Kingdom Stone, and I have...
The Kingdom Stone? That's impossible.
Yeah, only I could steal it.
You wish.
Well, it's already happening. Marizawa is sending troops in disguise to the ancient temple. I have to warn them.
Carol and I are pretty fast. We could run over there for you.
Seriously?
Yup, I've got a motorcycle and she's a dragon. They're like super fast.
Turn straight.
Well, it's worth a shot. Hurry over there before it's too late.
What about you?
I'll catch up with you as soon as I find all my stuff.
Right. Come on, Carol.
Blah, Duckman.
General Gong.
The ancient temple, by the way.
You two again?
It's nice to see you too.
We have to talk to you. The Kingdom Stone is in danger.
I love these sprites. They look so adorable.
Don't be ridiculous. Nothing gets past my nose.
Will you just listen for a minute?
What is the meaning of this? We mean no disrespect. We're just
you
trying
heard
to...
what the general said. There's nothing to worry about.
But...
don't make me repeat myself.
And I actually don't hate the voice acting, which when you see something like this, you'd think we'd hate the voice acting.
Well, they sound like they know what they're doing. Why don't we just charge up and go home, huh? What do you say?
I don't know. I feel like they're hiding something from us.
And yeah, this is Freedom Planet. Like I said, I picked it up on Humble Bundle. I have no idea where else you can buy it. I'm sure it's on Steam, but if it's on Good Old Games, go there and get it there, because Good Old Games is awesome. Also, if it happens to be on itch.io, yeah, there too. But I'm not sure. I'll probably check it out and put it in the description below. But anyway, Thank you all for watching, and this was Freedom Planet. It's a great little game. Enjoy!